and welcome to the latest episode of the Lakeside Viking News. Today is Friday, November 11th, 2022, and I'm Julian.
And I'm William.
And now on to your weekly announcements.
Congratulations to the winner of the Lakeside Foundation 5K T-shirt Design Contest, Andre Sevilla, Class of 2024.
Congratulations to the cast and crew of The Romancers for placing second at the GHSA Championship One Act Play Competition. Huge shout out to the entire cast and crew, and special congratulations to Emerson Tuggy and Virginia Wise for being named to the All-Star cast.
Lakeside High School girls and boys soccer tryouts will be held on January 9th through 13th from 3:30 to 5:30 at the Lakeside Turf Field. All players must complete the 2023 Lakeside Soccer tryout form and have an up-to-date physical on file before tryouts. Visit this website for more information.
After 2 years canceled because of the pandemic, Lakeside Cross Country hosted their end of the season banquet. Parents, coaches, and runners met up for Bambinelli's dinner, individual and superlative awards, and senior awards to underclassmen. Dr. Stoddard also attended to present Viking awards to outstanding participants. Head coach Dr. Kate Moore and community coaches Chuck Van Horn, Jim Bitsko, and Holly Ortland, plus the amazing LHS Cross Country Booster Club, made this an amazing cross country season.
The Lakeside Ultimate Frisbee team will hold a preseason informational meeting in the school cafeteria Monday, November 28th at 7 p.m. Anyone interested in playing on the team is encouraged to come. Ultimate Frisbee is exciting, fun, and one of the fastest growing sports. For more information, please click this link.
The application process for National Honor Society ends today. Juniors and seniors with a 3.8 GPA or above will receive letters in their social studies and homeroom classes inviting them to apply for admittance into NHS. If your student is eligible and has not received a letter, please have them stop by room 1211 ASAP to see what's happening. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Krieger here.
On behalf of the Lakeside Theater Fundraiser, we want your help supporting the cast and crew of the Lakeside production of Ripcord in their bid for regionals. Lakeside students brought home 4 prestigious awards for the performance of Ripcord, including Best Show, Best Performer, and 2 All-Star Cast Awards at the state competition. Now the talented student cast and crew have been invited to perform and represent Georgia at the 74th Southeastern Theater Conference regional competition in Lexington, Kentucky, next March 2023. But they cannot do it without your support. The Lakeside Theater Foundation needs the community to help fund the costs of sending the students to the state competition. Please consider donating to support our students in attending this once-in-a-lifetime experience at this link above.
Please send us your announcements. You can send them to this address right here.
Or you can email Mr. Benningfield.
And now, on to sports with Drew.
What's up, guys? It's Drew for the Lakeside Viking Sports Crew. We have a couple of wins and a couple of losses throughout the swimming and the basketball teams, along with an esports announcement. Let's get right into it. The Lakeside swim team won against Tucker and Chambly in their triad meet a couple days ago, and are now playing an away meet this weekend. All right, let's talk about the basketball team. In other news, the Lakeside basketball team won 54-45 against CRAHS, and they lost 67-63 against PCA. They're now standing 1-for-1. As for esports, the Valorant team is now 6-1 and heading to the playoffs. You can watch their stream here.
What's up, guys? Our film teacher, Mr. Benningfield, brought us in these sodas, turkey and gravy soda. So, you know, it's Thanksgiving, so I thought we gotta try this for the food review. We're here with Sean. So we're gonna try these out and see how good they are. Let's do this, Sean.
Bottoms up.
Let's go.
Not bad.
That's disgusting. That's.
Yeah. What? You know what? That's pretty weak.
When it sets in, it gets bad.
Jacob, you can do better than this.
No,
come on,
dude,
bro.
That's bad.
It's not that bad.
No, that was horrible.
I'll take a third sip.
I drink it all, Sean. Drink it all. Yeah, not that bad.
Okay, got a little stronger.
Oh, wow, that's actually delicious. I was not expecting that. I was expecting like the worst possible outcome, but you know what?
No, I think I might go back for seconds too.
But it's actually, yeah. You feel it. It's not that bad.
Not actually.
No, I'm actually going back for seconds. I might have to finish this. It's pretty good.
I absolutely despise this. I don't know why I'm on camera right now.
It's like a flat Fanta with like some, I don't know.
I think I lost my mind.
There are no words.
There's not a feeling, like, there's nothing that could ever have described this. I don't want to insult it. There's just nothing here. Definitely what? That's just awful. I'm sorry.
It's the aftertaste that gets you.
Yes.
Totally.
It's the second drink that'll kill you.
I keep trying it to see if it's going to get better. It's not going to get better.
It only gets worse.
It tastes like nothing.
Really, it doesn't taste that bad. Honestly, it's like, it tastes like the world's blandest Fanta. Tastes a little bit weird.
It would take too much, no.
The second sip was not good.
That is all for the news this week.
Have a great Thanksgiving and thanks for watching.